हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस साइड रवि कुमार कमालिया। आई एम हियर टू गिव सम इंट्रोडक्टरी क्लास ऑन ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। बेसिकली ट्रिग्नोमेट्री सजेस्ट अबाउट द ट्रायंगल इन विच वी फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ द अननोन एंगल्स एंड द अननोन साइड्स ऑफ द ट्रायंगल। एज द ट्रिग्नोमेट्री सजेस्ट फॉर ओनली द राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल। हियर व्हाट राइट एंगल इज देयर, इफ वी कॉल this angle as theta, then the longest side of the right angled triangle is called as hypotenuse. This side is called as hypotenuse and the basement, the adjacent side which is not hypotenuse is called as adjacent side, and the opposite side of the triangle theta is called opposite. This side is called as perpendicular because this angle is 90 degree, and this side is called in this the base of the right angle triangle. In this right angle triangle, we find the value of the unknown angles and the sides which is not known. Here, the some trigonometry quantities are there, that is sine, cosine, tangent, sec, cosec, and cot. These are the some trigonometry identity. Here, if we have read this triangle as ABC, then the BC is the base, AB is the perpendicular, and AC have read as hypotenuse. Here, as one theorem is there, Pythagoras theorem, that says that AC square equals to the AB square plus BC square, means the value of the hypotenuse is equals to the root of the square of the other two sides, as we find the value of hypotenuse. And the value of theta, if we say what is the significance of this formula, as this each quantity says that as the sine theta equals to the perpendicular upon hypotenuse, and cos theta is base upon hypotenuse, and the tan theta is called as perpendicular upon base. Means one identity is there, sine square theta plus cos square theta, that is equals to 1, means sine theta is equals to perpendicular upon hypotenuse, means square plus base upon hypotenuse square, that is equals to 1, means perpendicular plus base square equals to the hypotenuse square. This is the proving of this formula. Means these trigonometric quantities we have to find by the help of this right angle triangle. And in the trigonometry, we find the value of unknown sides and the angles. I think this is enough. Thank you.